Good morning, psychos. Welcome to the day 3 in Goa. And today we are planning to go to Old Goa to see some churches. Then we'll go to Panji to have a lunch or little bit kind of a snacks, because we are totally filled up with the breakfast over here in our hotel. Yeah, Old Goa. We'll be seeing some 2-3 churches over there, and then we'll be going to the Dona Paula. And maybe, I don't know, maybe at the evening's time we'll be going to the Panji cruise. Earlier plan was to go to Anjuna beach, but we are tired of the beach. Actually I changed the plan to explore the Old Goa's, this is to see some churches, then we'll go to Dona Paula. And yeah, so after this thing we will be going to Anjuna tomorrow and South Goa day after tomorrow. So make sure to watch my earlier vlogs, day 1, day 2 vlogs, they are amazing. And here I present you day 3 vlogs, so let's go guys. So guys, it's kind of like local market for the local people, organized by the local. It's not for the tourists, actually for tourists. They have a Arpura market, other markets like Anjuna flea market. We'll be going and explore that also. So right now we are going to Old Goa, as I said, and this is our ride. This is our ride for the entire day. It's a Hyundai Verna Fluidic, which is completely automatic and really good car, really great car guys. We have reached Panji and they are making new bridge, and this bridge is actually so long as compared to the other bridge, I mean older bridge, which we gonna take. It's a Basilica of God, Basilica of Bomb Jesus Church, Basilica of Bomb Jesus Church. So we have reached over here and now we are going inside. So we have reached to one of the church, I don't know the name. We are about to go to Basilica of Bomb Jesus Church, but it's not the same, actually it's not the Basilica of Bomb Jesus, it's like kind of like museum. So from Kalangut to Old Goa was amazing. After Panji bridge, we were just cutting through the backwaters of Old Goa, and Goa was amazing. There was too good scenery. You can see behind me, it's a church, and it's kind of like a musical or archaeological site where you can get all information of the Goa. Church is awesome, archaeological site is awesome, museum is awesome. Actually we are not that big fan of archaeological site, but still we went inside. And yeah, it's kind of like good thing, because once in a while you come to Goa, so explore each and every place. Yeah, so we went there and now we came out. It's 2 p.m. in the afternoon. This is also a sunny day and the temperature here is kind of like 35 degrees Celsius. So, and it's too humid, it's 98% humidity today. So I'm sweating up like anything. And now we are going to the garden. So after Saint Catherine Church, we are now moving to this Basilica of Bomb Jesus. So after Saint Catherine Church, we are now moving towards the Basilica of Bomb Jesus Church. It is just 5 minutes away from each other actually. And yeah, we are walking through this lane, which is in the both side of the lane there is a garden. You can spend a time over here. It's quite sunny day today, because of that we are completely exhausted. I'm sweating up like anything again. And yeah, so this is the church behind me, Saint Catherine Church, and we are now going to this. Basilica of Bom Jesus Church. So all churches are amazing actually. Whenever you come to Goa, must visit Old Goa churches because you can get a little bit extra, I mean much more than the beaches. In Goa there are only two places, like some forts are there, some churches are there and some good beaches are there. So after beaches and forts, if you want to explore something, then you must come over here. We wanted to go inside the church guys, but there is a big queue for this church. I don't know why. Some people are saying that it's a fest going on, that's why there is a big queue. We are just seeing surroundings of the church because we don't have that much time to stand in a queue. It's around 2 hours of the queue. So now we are going bungee cruise, maybe evening cruise. Actually, it's kind of like a 1 or 1.5 hour cruise. So we are going there now. So, we have reached Panji cruise area, but night cruise is not yet started. So yeah, I'm doing air pressure. Casinos are right behind me. So yeah, evening plan is set. Once evening cruise will start, then we'll go to cruise and then we'll go back to hotel. So guys, this is the iconic cafe Bosley and Panji area. I always come once whenever I visit Goa, so it's a very nice cafe. Mirchi bhajia, mirchi pakoda, or whatever you say, mirchi bhajia is out of this world. They serve very fresh food, I mean very hygienic food, so whenever you come, must try. How is it?
I'm also excited for the next one.